They like draw, and for the question, there's another word at the end of the sentence. They like draw. Yeah, good. Well done. They like draw me. Okay. How? It is they like draw me. Okay. And what would be the positive answer or? More like draw. Yeah, it's positive answer. And negative answer is no me like. I not yet come. How? And after that, we've learned another word. You can say more like draw, but also you, moreover, actually, you can say, oh, I already come. Okay, how to say I already come? Yeah, you can say 我已经来, either 我已经来咗 or 我来咗. It's the same. Okay. And after that, we learn another one called 即系, which refers to at once. 即系, okay. So it'll be 即刻, okay. So how to say 我即刻来? What do you mean by 我即刻来? Come at once, yeah, okay. And the word 就 means to describe the condition. If we fulfill the condition A and then condition B will exist, will happen. So we will say 走, okay, just like I'll give you some simple sentence like 如果 still remember how to, what is 如果? If, yeah, okay, 如果你唔嚟, 我就唔嚟. Yeah, if you don't come, I won't come. Yeah, okay. And the next one is so called 一直, or just like you keep doing something or you always do something, it's 一直. Okay. So it's just like let me give you an example, just like 我一直都唔嚟. I always 都唔嚟. 唔嚟 means absent. Don't come. Don't come means absent. I always absent. 我一直都唔嚟. And 都 is for the plural form of something. Because here it means you miss the you miss several times or you miss a lot of times. You miss so many times, right? 都 we just say for the meaning is like all or all of the meeting I don't come, I'm absent, I was absent, something like that. So 我一直都唔嚟. But if you don't understand is we will teach you later, you just know 我一直唔嚟. I was absent, yeah. 好啦, and then 先至, as I mentioned last time, 先至 refers to you can use the time to say for 先至, to say something for 先至. Or you can use action A and action B. Just like 我打完士多架先至翻屋企. Yeah, 我打完士多架先至翻屋企. Yeah, then I come home. But actually, it has got to mean that before I finish playing snooker, I wouldn't come home. Yeah. Okay, it has a meaning like 先至. Okay, so I'll as so many time words here, 先至 or 一直 or 即刻, it's difficult to remember. So I will practice more time with you for 先至, 即刻, something like that. Okay. 好. So 而家我哋睇 page 15, 第15页. 15页, so on the bottom of 15页, page 15, page 15, okay, there are, it is 6.3, okay, adverbs of scope. So there are several, we can call that adverb, okay, or maybe they are so-called, maybe connecting words sometimes, okay, adverb or connecting words. The first of all, we'll say 都, okay. So you can see 都 has got a lot of meanings. Also, to, or, both, or samely. So I'll explain to you one by one. So, for the first one is also, I'll just say, okay. Oh, if I tell you, okay. I'll just say, oh, 你用 iPhone, 我都用 iPhone. 我都用 iPhone. Yeah, I also use iPhone. Okay, in English, maybe I use iPhone also. Okay, but you can put also at the end. But in Cantonese, we will put also after subject. After subject. So, 我, 你用 iPhone, 我都用 iPhone. And you can look at the sentence on the right hand side. There's a sentence called 我好肥, 佢都好肥. I'm fat, he's also fat. Okay, so 我好肥, 佢都好肥. It means they are the same. The situation on the sentence A and sentence B is the same. We will say 都. Okay. 好. Yeah, just like 我用 Nike, 你都用 Nike, something like that. 好. And so it is 都, it is the first meaning of 都. It means also or to. Okay. So can you give me one example for this meaning, also or to? Oh, chat, yeah. Yeah, 我穿T-shirt. 我穿T-shirt, 你都穿T-shirt, yeah, okay. 是啦, 我穿T-shirt, 你也穿T-shirt. Okay, and okay, so you can see, it is one of the usage of 都, okay. And you can see on sentence 2 and sentence 3, there are two other meanings of 都. So you can see the second sentence, 这个和那个都好好. 都好好. Actually, it means as both this and that. So as they mentioned, both this and that are very good. Both this and that are very good. We'll say, 这个和那个都好好. Okay, 好. It means that A and B, both A and B are good. But if you say more than one thing, it's better for you to say a 都 after two things. It means two of the subjects. After two of the subjects, it's better for you to say 都. So it is 这个和那个都好好. So I'll give you some other example, just like, maybe Nike 同 Adidas 都好好. 好, iPhone 同 Samsung 都好好. Okay, 我話 我話 你同我都好好. Yeah, okay. Yeah, 你同我都好好. Both I and you are good. Yeah, 你同我都好好, yeah, okay, or like anything, maybe, oh, 巴士同搭的士都好快. Yeah, bus and taxi, both bus and taxi. So sometimes when you talk about two person, two restaurants, or two something else, two of the choices, I'll say, oh, two choices are the same, okay. In English, we will say are the same. We will say both A and B are good, something like that, okay. So, can you give me some examples? Just change 那个 and 那个 into other examples, and that's it. Sing down to what? What is bad? I don't know. Sing, what is sing dan? The first one. Oh, think pack. Oh, okay, okay, yeah, I got this. Yeah, think, okay, think pack. Hi. Oh. Oh. Hi. Doho. Hi, la, okay. Doho, ho, yeah, okay. And you can use other words as, not just ho ho or other things. Oh, doho, fai. So fast. Okay. 都好快 something like that 都好慢喎、哦。例如其實they are also slow, so it's slow. Okay, 好，好。And for number three, there are base difference, but actually the meaning means all of. So you say D 學生 means all of students. D 學生 can be some of the students, but it can be, so in this sense, it means all of those students. All of those students, okay. And D would be those students are 學生, so all of those students are thin, yeah. So D 學生都好瘦. You can say, okay, 好, or, but actually if you want to use the word for all, do you know how to say all in Cantonese? All, to say all of you, yeah. Oh, 全部. Oh, you've learned it before, 全部, yeah. Okay, so here you can see 全部. And you can say 全部學生都好瘦 All students are thin. So 全部 or I can say 全部全部學生都七點啊，全部學生都五點先至翻屋企。Yeah, okay. It means all students can go home after five.All students is allowed to go home after five. Okay. 好, so I use "先至" okay. So let you listen more to "先至" okay. And just say, 我啊全部 maybe 啊全部啊全部啊全部公司啊全部公司all of companies 全部公司都冇開門。Why would means open the door? Yeah. A close. Yeah. No, why would means not open the door, it means close. Yeah. 好, so 全部公司都冇開門, you can say. Okay. And, yeah. And, 開門 is like,開門 yeah. 好啦 or maybe I can say 全部全部都冇人全部都冇人 yeah. 全部都冇人 No people yet all the placeare empty, 全部都冇人 yeah, 全部都冇人 okay. So because sometimes we can use all, yeah, okay. Sometimes we can use all as the subject, if we've already mentioned place in the question. Just like in English, say, is there anyone? You can say all empty, all no person, all no person.Okay, so 全部都冇人 okay. But if I didn't waste out the question, I haven't waste out the question, oh, then you don't know what's happened, what's going on. Probably you will say 全部地方 for the place. But if we know that, you just say 全部 okay. 好, so can you give me some examples of 全部 or D and just end with 都 here、mm.餐廳開門嘅開 ，OK， 全部餐嗯六six o'clock after in Cantonese 六點之後。六點之後 yeah, okay. 6點之後全部餐廳都冇開門。 After 6點之後 全部餐廳 餐廳冇開門。 好。 So it is 全部 okay 好。 So it there a lot of examples of 全部。 Okay, so you can see here. So I would we try to use some words with already done to link all those words here for do. Okay. So I will try to ask you some questions. 你係唔係maybe questions number three. Sentence number three first. 係唔係你 okay. 71同 OK. 你覺 or maybe you think. 你覺得 do you know the word 你覺得? 你覺得 you think. Yeah, you think, okay. 你覺得 71同 你覺得 71 7/11. 你覺得 71同 OK 係唔係 都一樣? 一樣 is the same. Yeah. Mm. 你覺得 71同 OK 都一樣? Yeah, okay. So here you can see the sentence pattern is like 你覺得 A 同 B 係都一樣。 好, so you can ask a question like this. If you were to ask compare two things, 你覺得 A 同 B 係唔係都一樣? Okay. 好, 你覺得 McDonald 同 KFC 係唔係都一樣? 都唔好食 oh, they are all 唔好食 okay 好 as all of your answers are positive answer okay 你講都係 what you said all the answer you said is a positive answer so if you want to say negative answer you don't need to say do just like if you think McDonald and KFC are different and then you don't need to say do because do refers to both or all of them okay if you think they are not the same don't say do you can say McDonald's and KFC 唔一樣. That's all. Okay, 好. Okay, and then for question, sentence number 3, 啲學生都好瘦. If you want to make a question, it'll be like this. Or just like the object you want to say all of something. The subject first. You mean the just like 啲學生都好瘦. Okay, you can say the subject and then 係唔係都 and then something else so say you can say 啲學生係唔係都好瘦 or maybe like or the question and ask some of other questions we've talked about maybe 全部餐廳 就是用 question， 全部餐廳是不是都沒有人？ 全部餐廳是不是都沒有開門？ Yeah, okay, so you can say hi and hi, something like that, okay. So now can you give me some questions on that? Yeah, yeah, okay. So if you're talking about two things, you have to say 巴士同的士, 是不是都 something? It depends. Yes, okay. Which role? Okay, your destination, your origin. Okay, 好. It depends, okay. We will say, most, if you also say it depends, mostly we will say 睇下點. Oh no. Yeah. Depends 點講? Oh yeah, depends 點講? And probably we will say 睇下 and then plus the method word. Okay, so because in Cantonese we will say it depends on how is it, and then we will say 睇下點 or just say maybe maybe you go traveling, people ask you or where would you go, what's your plan, you'll say 睇下點 lah, because actually you need to see whether it would happen. Or maybe if the weather is not good and you don't go out, okay, something like that. So 睇下點. And if I ask you, oh, 你食唔食飯啊？Do you eat rice? Okay. Maybe I'll say you ask me 睇下邊度. It depends on the location. And it depends on the time. 睇下幾時. It depends on whom we are going to have lunch, have the meal with. 睇下同邊個, with whom. So actually it depends on. But the most important thing is that you have to say 睇下 plus the method, plus the question word. 睇下. So sometimes you say 睇下有冇. It depends on whether I have. 睇下有冇. Or sometimes you go to buy things, okay, or you ask the boss, okay, after I come. 我嚟到之後 after I come, 我嚟到之後有冇? Okay, maybe I'll answer 睇下有冇. It depends on at that time whether I still have. Okay, 好. So 睇下邊度, 睇下邊個, 睇下幾時, 睇下點. Well, that's the sentence we always use. 好, 睇下, okay. So maybe for your question, actually I can use this sentence. Your question is 你 巴士同的士係唔係都 好快? Okay, and then my answer is 睇下邊度. Maybe most of the cases 的士快啲, taxi is faster. 的士快啲, but not exactly. Yeah. Okay. 好啦，咁誒係呢個睇下邊度。 And then, okay, so this is the question of though. Can you give me some other questions of though? Yeah. Yeah. Any example?
If you say one thing 係唔係都 it we will regard that as the meaning of all. Just say you say 學生係唔係都 If you say 學生係唔係都 we regard that you are talking about all of students. Even though you didn't put anything refers to all. But we will count you are saying all automatically. Something like that, okay. How, so it is 都 okay. So actually you can give me something so you can say to say maybe 巴士係唔係都 something or we will get that off bus. Okay. 好。In this case it's the same. Whether you use the word 巴全部巴士 or just 巴士 is the same.Guy, yeah. Mm. Hong Kong, it's better to say Hong Kong D guy. How?香港啲街係唔係都好 smooth？ What do you mean by smooth？ 哦、oh, ，yeah yeah，OK，、okay, 好平平 ，yeah。Yeah。Yeah, oh yeah, I know. So you can say, I think you've already said the word ping. Ping. Oh, so you can say, 香港啲路係唔係都好平？係啦，香港啲路。Hong Kong's road, 香港啲路。啊，香港啲街嘢 ，I think it's a more or less the same. The guy means street.Yeah. Oh. Hi, la. Hong Kong 啲路係唔係都好平 ？Yeah, that's it. Okay. 好。Okay. 咁香港啲路係唔係都好平I can say 唔係。唔係。係。Okay. 睇下啦，睇下邊度。It depends on the location. 睇下邊度。Okay. 好。Okay. 好。So maybe one more question of though. 嗯。Yeah, it's okay. So just say, maybe if you want to, but try to remember that if you want to say adjective plus the, you know, just say 香港香港啲路 Okay, if you want to say the two of the noun together, you have to use D before the second noun. Yeah.Actually, we can say friendly. 係唔係？係啊 ，OK， 好。係唔係香港啲人係唔係都好 friendly？ 香港啲人係唔係都好 friendly？ 唔係，唔係啊 ，OK。睇下邊個啦。哦，睇下幾時 ？It depends on the time. Yeah， 係啊。 Okay. Kỹ điểm 最好 à, hệ, mổ phan công 最好 lo. Not working time is the best. So this is okay. And then the next one is so-called let me think how to talk about that. The next one is so you, let me go back to our textbook. Okay. And you can see on at after though there's another effort called 一共. 一共 means in total, so 一共, so it's very easy. And if you want to know the example, you just need to talk look at page the coming page. There's an example called 一共二百三十蚊. Or you can talk about the time or 一共 something like that. Okay, 好. But here I want to ask you one question. Do you still remember how to say the word like let me think the word like approximately? Still remember how to say that? Yeah, we have learned that when we at I remember it is on the previous textbook. There are four ways to say that. You can use one of them. You can't remember it. So just one of them. You don't know, it is like die something like that. Okay, so it is, they are all about the number. So for the real number, the exact number, you can say or 一共 totally. For the predicted number or estimated number, you can say 大約. Okay, something like that. Okay, so too many the words, right? Okay, 好，好啦。So, and 一共 here. Okay, actually, I don't need to ask you to form a sentence because 一共 is so easy here. Okay, 好。Okay, and then it's okay. Or do you want to give me one example of 一共? It's okay, yeah. 好, so and the next one is so called. Oh, the next one is easy to understand the meaning, but you in most of the time you always forget how to say that. Okay, just like the first one, we'll call that 一齊. So 一齊, okay. And you can see sentence number five. 佢哋一齊嚟. They will come together. 佢哋一齊嚟. They came together. Okay, because if I say 佢哋一齊嚟, I think it's not difficult to understand, right? Do you understand the 佢哋一齊? Just like if you say we go together, do you know how to say we go together? We 一齊嚟. Yeah, okay. How about all of you go together? Yeah, 你哋一齊嚟. Okay. But how about if I go with you together? But if you want to say exactly I and you. Good. Okay, so it is 我同你一齊嚟. And maybe sometimes maybe or maybe try some more thing or I go to have lunch with you. Okay. So I want to practice with far more difficult sentence, just like only if I arrive home, I will talk with you. You have to be with your sinji.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh no, only if I arrive home. Yeah, yeah. Okay. As soon as I arrive home and then Cindy. Yeah. Oh. First, the only thing you need to improve is that you don't need to say "我" two times. You say "我翻嚟先至同你講." Yeah, okay, 好啦，我翻嚟先至同你講. 好，有冇問題？ 好，冇問題。 好啦。 And then, so maybe the first sense you are not so familiar with that, so I'll give you another one. Maybe after I only if I finish playing snooker with my friend, and I will come home. Only if I finish playing snooker with my friend, with my friends, I will come home. What yong? I打完. Yeah, die for fight. Yeah, 我打完. Yeah. Actually, you didn't finish the first part because 我打完士多加, you play snooker with your friends. I think the word "yuan" is suggested by you, actually. Okay. Hello. Yes. Hello. 打完士多架先至翻屋企. Good. Okay. 好. And yeah. And it's good. Okay. And maybe. Or maybe you give you. Okay. I don't ask you to translate. You give me some example of your type. Okay. Okay, so I think it's okay. So the last effort in the page is 淨係. Yes, you can see here is 淨係. Okay. 好. And how to say 淨係, how to use the word 淨係, you can see the next page, there's a sentence only he is fail. 淨係佢唔合格. Only. Yeah. So for only you can say 淨係. Okay, 好. Just like that, if I give you some example, just like 我淨係有一個. Do you know the meaning? 我淨係有一個. Yeah, okay. 我淨係有一個. I only have fun, yeah. If you want to say I only have fun, it's 我淨係有一個. 好, 有冇問題?
冇問題，好啦。
咁我 maybe like 我淨係，哦，if somebody asks you，如果有人問你，somebody asks you，係，你今日做乜？你今日做乜？Yeah, you did. Wow, so you can say 我淨係瞓覺。I only sleep. 我淨係瞓覺。Yeah. Okay. 好。Or maybe 我淨係玩 game. Yeah, 佢 play. You just play games. You can say I only play game. 玩 game. 係啦。嗯。好。So this is the sense you can use, and then.So now your turn to give me some example of 淨係 some examples of 淨係 yeah. 嗯。What?Come after subject. Mainly after subject. Yeah. Mm. Mm. Oh yeah, good. Okay. 我今日淨係食蘋果。Yeah. Okay. 好。So it's good. So one more example, and then we can finish this part.你公司係啦，淨係，okay，so it's good question，okay，it's a good things，okay，so you can say 喺 the first word 喺 is from oh。喺 the place A to place B， 喺 A 去到 B 要 is need 好，喺 A 去到 B 要。淨係要 ，because now 喺 A 去到 B is the subject. From A to B, is the subject in this sentence. 好。幾？You mean several minutes or several or some? Okay. So what do you want to say for the whole sentence? Just. Only one bus route from your home to the office. Oh, okay, so it's not you. So it's 喺you can say 我屋企去公司啊，淨係有 only have 淨係有一班啊，we'll say here. But yeah, I think it's the new concept we haven't learned before. It's 一班車。It's not 一個我一架車，because 一架車 means that one bus. Okay, no one. One bus is it doesn't mean that the road. It wouldn't be used for the road. So it is yap ban che. Yeah. Yap ban che. The sixth one. Yap ban che means only have one road. Okay. Yeah, one transport, yeah. Okay. How they so you can say 我屋企去公司啊，净系有一班车。Just say 系唔系？我屋企去公司系唔系？啊，你屋企去公司系唔系净系有一班车？So maybe now you are getting used to the grammar structure. For the question, mostly you put 系唔系 after the subject and the effort. Actually, time is a part of effort in Cantonese, so that's why we put time after subject. Yeah. Okay, 好啦, so "净系." So I think now you can remember the use of "净系," right? Any questions of "净系"? 冇问题. Okay, 好，冇问题. 我哋睇下一页，我哋睇第14页。系啦，14，啊17，sorry，17，OK，OK，14 maybe in my memory，OK，sometimes I didn't see the page number exactly，I just follow my memory，OK，好，so you can see 7.1.1 the first one is and，so 同我同埋同。Okay, it's not difficult. I think we've used just like I and you, 我同你. In Cantonese, with is an. So we've done a lot of examples just now. Just like 我同你都好好, 我同你都好快. iPhone 同 Samsung 都好好, something like that. Okay, 好. And number two is or. Or is 或者 or 定. Also, it's so funny. Okay, so we need to know how to distinguish 或者 and 定, and then we have used some example to explain that. So you can see on the bottom there are two examples. First of all, it is 佢6月或者7月去. In order to make it easier, in order to make it easier for you to understand, I will use or you know I will use 佢6月定7月去, to compare. So actually, if I say that 我六月定七月去，and 我六月或者七月去，the only difference is 或者 is changed to 定。But what's the difference? If I tell you that 佢六月或者七月去，okay, it means that it's not a question. People just inform you he will go, either June or July. Actually, is in English you can say it's none of your business. People just inform you he will go, maybe June, maybe July. Okay, but if people say that 佢六月定七月去，in English is or, but it means that I want you to give me the answer. When people use 定, it means that people want you to give the answer. But if 或者 it means it's a information, it's a notice. Okay. So just like maybe I can tell you that oh, so if I say 你六月定七月去，或佢六月定七月去，probably the answer will be 六月或七月。But if I tell you 佢六月或者七月去，your answer will be 好或系。OK，好。So just like maybe I will give you some examples like oh, still remember on our last textbook we learned take away and eat here. Still remember how to say take away and eat here? Mm.
喺度食，系啦。
Yeah, so here, when people ask you eat here or take away, it's better to use either thing or 或者 in turn, according to your personal feeling, thing or 或者 would be suitable in this question. Thing, yeah, it's a question, yeah. So you have to say, you can, you have to say, 呢个喺度食定拎走，喺度食定拎走。Okay, 好。So because 或者 is not a question, it's a notification. Oh, it's the same. 行街 is used in some Hong Kong restaurants.Oh yeah, okay, so, 行街 means go shopping. Means I'm going to go shopping, so I don't stay in your restaurant. Yeah, okay, 好. Yeah. So, yeah, okay. Of course, you can use 拎走 for any condition, for any conditions. But 行街 is more popular in Hong Kong restaurants. Okay, yeah.So, and somebody will also tell you 行街定喺度食定行街。Okay, 好。So, and for question number three, for in the textbook, 熱定凍加。It means that I'm asking you a question for 熱定凍加。So, you have to answer me, okay, maybe I want, the waiter asks the customers whether they want the hot milk tea or cold milk tea. So, 熱定凍加。Yeah.And just oh, so if you say but I probably we don't say 熱或者凍. So when we use 或者, it means that it's a notification, and also it couldn't be so. You could there must not a large conflict. I'll just say you couldn't say 熱或者凍. You know, 熱或者凍 are totally opposite. So you couldn't use 或者 here. But you say 六月或者七月.They are all, you know, both 六月 and 七月 are the time, and the time phase, and are the adverb in the adverbs in Cantonese, so you can use together 六月或者七月. Okay, so, so maybe I'll give you two examples. Okay, first of all, 我一点或者两点 okay, 两点 okay.2 o'clock. I will be available, but you don't need to answer. It's not your choice. It's my choice, but I will choose one or two only. Okay, yeah, okay. 好, so just like 一點定兩點, and then you answer 一點 or 兩點. Yeah, okay. So that's the difference. Okay, so can you give me some examples of 或者 and 定?佢，Oh yeah, let's try, 試下，maybe it makes sense, okay. 佢好慢。I couldn't say you doesn't make sense, but if you say 佢好快或者佢好慢, one conclusion, it means you know nothing. You know nothing, 佢好快或者好慢, sometimes okay, 佢好快或者好慢. Just like if your friend is asking you, okay, oh, is the player, the football player, the basketball player run fast? You don't know, but you don't want to say, I don't know.Sometimes in some conditions you don't want to say I don't know, maybe you're teaching the primary school students. And another teacher asks you, oh, 快不快啊? Is he fast? It's not good for you to answer I don't know, because you are in front of a lot of students. A lot of young students. So you say 快快或者好慢 sometimes. Okay, in some conditions you couldn't answer I don't know, then you say that. But actually it means you know nothing. Yeah.Okay, 好, So, but as I mentioned, is you know we you couldn't say the choice A and choice the choice A and choice B couldn't be with a big difference or even a conflict. It couldn't be a conflict. Okay. So and look you and touch is not a conflict. I can choose look you and touch or even though I choose both. So they are not a big difference there.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. How?
Sometimes just say if a girl is fat and you don't want to say she is fat and they will say oh 你好快或者好瘦啊你好你好肥或者好瘦 you don't want to say she is fat but it's not good for you to keep silent or you will say oh 佢肥唔肥 and you say hi oh it's not good so you have said 佢好肥或者好瘦
Okay. Oh. Yeah, still bad. People would know, but it sounds more comfortable. Okay, so yeah. Okay, how?
So can you give me some not kidding condition, just in normal condition? Yeah. Maybe you can the time or the place, okay. For the time and place, you can say, oh, it's acceptable to choose either choice A and choice B. Yeah, 佢食 A 餐或者 B 餐，so it's not a question, it's a notification, it's a message passing. 好，so one example of thing. 你食 A 餐定 B 餐？Yeah, it's okay. 你食 B 餐定 B 餐？You asking me? Okay，好，好啦。So that this is 定我或者。Okay，好，好啦。咁so try to remember 定我或者，and all those new words in this lesson 啊，就係開門啊，and then 係唔係都一樣？係唔係都 something or like 我睇下。It's a new phrase today，睇下，系啦，睇下，and 睇下边度，睇下几时，我一班车，OK，you can say 净系有一班车，only one road，净系有一班车，yeah，OK，好，so that's all of today's class，OK，so see you at 星期四见，好，星期四见，好，好，唔使，拜拜。